This is my second flight with this harness. And on the first flight, I did not zip up. On this second flight, I managed to zip up, and as I'm getting closer to the landing zone, I am reaching out for the cord for unzipping, but I cannot find it. As I'm struggling to find it, I communicate over the radio with my instructor to inform him of the current situation. And we both agree that the best thing to do is to prepare for a belly landing. So this is what you're about to see. I'm approaching the landing zone, I get plenty of speed, and as I ease out the glider, as I get closer to the ground, I land on my wheels. Fortunately, nothing happened to me, nor to the glider, or anything else, not even a scratch. So all in all, was a okay landing. Thanks for watching.